Ah, you must be Frank Henderson.
I sure am. I don't know that we've met before.
I'm John Taylor. I'm Dom's brother.
Okay.
This is my wife, Susan.
Oh, that's right, the Taylors. I'm sorry. As you can tell, someone didn't forget to take their stupid pills this morning. Hey, honey, the Taylors are here. We can start the party.
Oh, that's sweet. Hey, is John here yet?
Well, speak of the devil, your brother just phoned and he's stuck in traffic, so he and Susan will be about a half hour late.
Okay.
Hey, Brandon? Michael? Need you guys to do me a favor and get off the shed. Need you to be a buddy and get off the shed, okay? Thanks.
Well, I hope you two are hungry. We got a ton of food here.
I am absolutely famished. We just finished 18 at Pebble Brook, and I tell you what, I could eat a cow. Mm.
Would you like some potato salad with that cow of yours? Hi, I'm Shirley.
Hi, I'm Tom Taylor. It's my wife,
Hi.
Susan.
Yes, thank you so much for having us over.
Well, we've heard so many great things about you, too. Hey, guys, I mean it. Let's get off the shed.
Can I get you a glass of Chardonnay?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that would be lovely.
Great. Will you just make yourselves comfortable, and I'll be right back.
Okay. You know, you and Susan should really join us for a round of golf sometime.
Oh, you know what? We're just nuts about the game. We'd love to, but I gotta warn you, Susan's a scratch golfer.
Oh!
Well, you know, I've been playing forever. Actually, this is a cute story. We met on a golf course in Scotland when we were...
Get off the shed! How about next Sunday, Pebble Brook? 12 o'clock tee-off time. What do you say?
Sounds good.
Maybe we can get John and Sally out for the game.
Oh, boy, I don't know about John. I mean, he's a great guy and everything. But as far as golf go, well, let's just say he spent a little too much money on those clubs of his. Get off the damn shed! I just bought a brand new McGregor 3-wood, and I'll tell you, that thing is smooth. Drives just like a Cadillac.
Believe me, I'd rather be driving the Cadillac.
You smell good.
Thank you.
Great landscaping job. Did you do that yourself?
You bet. Hey, there's gonna be a meeting between your ass and the palm of my hand if you don't get off the shed. Now get off the shed! What do you think of the fountain? You like that?
Oh, it's a great fountain.
Yeah, it's a dandy.
I love it.
Whew, what time did you say John was going to drop by?
Oh, gosh, I forgot to call and tell you that he said he can't come just to go ahead and eat, but he'll be here for dessert and coffee.
Why didn't he just say he doesn't like my burgers? I will punch you in the face if you don't get off the shed. Now get off the shed. Get off the shed. Get off the damn shed.
Hey, honey, those look about done.
They sure do. Chow time, just moments away.
You know what? I am not feeling well.
Oh.
We might have to take a rain check.
Yeah.
Oh, you just need your drinks freshened. I'll be right back.
Okay, the burger train just pulled into Bun Station. Look at these babies. Excuse me, can you hold on that for a second? Okay, so you've been showing off for the Taylors, huh? Is that it? Well, I'm gonna put on a little show of my own. I'm gonna give you the beating of a lifetime in front of these people. You happy now?
Get off the shed!
Get off the shed!
Please get off the shed! Please get down from the shed, boys! Get down!
Please!
Oh.
They got off the shed. Yeah. Thank you, I appreciate that.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Hey, Brandon, Michael, I need you to do me a favor and get out of the fountain. Need you to be a buddy and get out of the fountain.